ton of rail cars I bought yesterday.
Yeah. The big long ones.
Now where would that West Fraser lumber be going? To China?
Probably, or the US.